Most non-farmers don't realize that trucking is a big part of the job on the farm. With a tip on keeping those trucks on the road, here's today's Iron Talk. In agriculture, it seems like there's always something going on. When you aren't in the field, you're generally either trucking or working on equipment. In order to keep those trucks on the road, you need to keep up with licensing and DOT requirements for your state. The DOT wants annual inspections done on trucks to make sure that they're safe for operation on U.S. highways. If your inspections are due in the middle of the growing season, it's a real pain to have to stop what you're doing and get the truck in for an inspection. Certainly, maintenance is a 12-month-a-year job, but we're always trying to schedule our inspections for a time where we can afford our trucks to be off the road for a day or two. If you haven't had your inspections done yet, right now or at some point later this winter could be the best time to get them out of the way. Once you set up your annual inspections to be done at an ideal time of the year for your operation, they'll stay that way for the life of the truck. One last note, something that stood out in the harvest season of 2018 was that downtime with any piece of equipment hurt the entire farm operation. So don't let that be one of your trucks. Keep up with maintenance and the licensing of your trucks to maximize productivity. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.